What does a high stall speed mean? Stall speed is a function of engine RPM. The more torque an engine makes, the higher the RPM the converter will stall, or lock up at, and transfer that torque to the transmission. There are two types of stall speed: foot brake stall and flash stall.